Hey everyone, I'm Ali, and today I'm going to show you how to easily build AI apps with V0. V0 makes it super easy to build AI prototypes and production-ready apps without any engineering lift. That's because V0 uses Vercel's AI SDK and AI Gateway. The AI SDK includes everything you need to build any kind of AI feature, from a chatbot to image generation. The AI Gateway gives you direct access to every major model with unified billing and no integration required. Let's see V0 in action. So let's say we're building an app that helps generate product mockups for an e-commerce page. I can just describe to V0 what I want. So let's build an app that takes an uploaded image of a product, generates 10 scenes using a fast, inexpensive model, and then refines them with Gemini for higher quality image mocks. I'll also specify the UI that I want. So let's make a clean upload screen, a preview, a clear loading state, and a final gallery showing the generated images. So normally, it would require multiple AI provider accounts and lots of custom code to call to models as part of the same workflow. But V0 and the AI Gateway are actually smart enough to handle all of this automatically. V0 builds the plan, selects the right model automatically, and generates the code for a working Next.js app using the AI SDK. And here's the AI app. So now I'll upload an image of a stool and click Generate. The app calls models through the gateway, and in seconds, we'll get 10 unique mockups in different settings, all using real API calls. Every AI app built with V0 includes the AI Gateway by default. It provides unified billing, caching, and observability across models. Let's take a look at what that looks like. So if we go to Connect, you can see AI Gateway is already automatically installed. And if you click Manage and Observability, we can take a look at the requests, tokens, input tokens, and output tokens all in this dashboard. When you're ready to share your app, you can give it a custom domain using the Publish button and deploy it instantly to Vercel's secure global network. All right, let's see what it looks like in production. And there we go. You have that same app that you just built, but now it's at a link that you can share with your friends and have them test it out as well. With these tools like V0, the AI SDK, and AI Gateway, you can really easily create AI apps. You don't need to bring any APIs or do any sort of setup. It automatically builds AI apps for you. You can get started building your own AI apps at v0.app today. We can't wait to see what you create.